I'm Dina Daas.
Hi, I'm Lucia Mees.
So one of the highlights of my Duke CS experience was meeting amazing students who would become lifelong friends through Duke CS, and getting exposed to a whole host of new ideas that I wouldn't have been exposed to otherwise.
And I think what I really got out of this program is just how to persevere in even challenging situations, and knowing that we always have the resources at our disposal to succeed, be it friends we can reach out to or be it tools available.
Exactly. Speaking of the tools, things I wish I'd known as a freshman, definitely going to more office hours and 100%. Not being afraid to take classes that might seem a bit difficult.
Yeah, and I think in CS, you're never fully ready to take a class that will truly teach you what you want to learn. So as much as I don't think it was prepared for a lot of the things at classes I took, it was
push yourself,
and that's when you learn the most.
Yes.
And enjoy your time here, even in CS classes.
Yeah, take advantage of all the resources you have offered.
Congrats, class of 2020.
Woo!